Let's do a thing. Maybe, just maybe, I should have grabbed that candle first to burn everything down in here. I may yet do it. Nice. Candle. Now there's an actual risk involved in getting things wrong. I want to kill these and see if I can get a bomb drop. Yo. I'm gonna have to walk most of the way over here anyway. Oh, is it a second quest dungeon? So I don't need to look. I'm just now in the habit of looking. Ooh. I can definitely live with a medium secret that is one off of vanilla in the bad direction, given the very large small secret. Oh, hell yes. Free raft. Oh boy. Does take one off. Okay. Leave those bombs there, I guess. is controller reversed. Good to know that that's how the mugger hearts actually do work, though. And that kind of locks me into this save file now, too, which isn't a terrible thing. Okay. Hunting for bombs. Yo. That was scary. Oh boy. And now that candle shop doesn't matter as a candle shop. Yo. Have gone for the Armos item. Well, that's a disaster. It would be irresponsible to not check the screen while I'm on it. Ooh. We don't know what it is yet, but we know what screen has the Armos item now. With one bomb, let's try and see if we can get to the level 6 entrance. And how much of the grave we can actually get through. Can I take out any of these Octoroks? Hoping for a heart drop, but Ugh. Another arrow shop. I'll double check it, but I think I got it. That's a recorder spot covered. That's a second recorder spot covered. Thank you. That's not the button I wanted to push, game. Where are we? Oh my goodness, what is this? I literally moved over one room. Dig Dogger. That is not a required room in any sense of the word. Spend my last bomb on that yet. Instead, I'm gonna blow up a bunch of Lionels and hope for a bomb drop. This is interesting. I'll certainly grab that. I do want to come back in because there's three items, though. Well, there's two items and a heart container. Clear the screen of two hit point red gorillas. Just do it. Now I can't. Now I have bombs. That. Here is my opening. They must be looking at my inputs. Oh, goodness. See if I can get a key. There's a lot of Dig Doggers in here. Mugger room above me, and this seemed to bring me out over here. So where did the tracking go wrong? What was up here? That's the Dig Dogger room, which makes you a mystery. You're the mugger. Classic. Now watch one of those Dig Doggers be protecting the bow. Just to make you think this whole time
what you really needed was to go somewhere else. The problem is, I don't really have a good way of taking out Dig Doggers. Quickly approaching the end of our stay in level 4 because there's no reason to stay. This was the only other room to check because it was on this side of everything, and lo, it was the correct room to check. Fred! So that's good. We have a recorder that gives us some fast level 9 access. We've got more bombs. The recorder gives us more spots to check just overall. Yeah, that's not getting checked anytime soon. Who are we kidding? Let's return to burning the forest, which itself now has this extra wrinkle of I can check the desert. It is tempting to buy that heart. I forget if it's that you can't screen wrap at all, or if it's that you can't move a tile. That's right, I have the book now. The last screen. No, wait. I'm right next to a whistle check. Okay. Oh boy. Down at the bomb shop. Still not the place you really want to be, but as long as I'm here. Find out how far away this goes. Ah. I could have just left the room. I could have just left. Would have been fine. Actually have blue ring money, which is impressive. That's just impressive in its own right. Everything screaming at me for get the hell out of 8. There. I don't think he can lob swords. Between tiles. At least outside of a tile, he's. Spooky. You know, I probably should have cleared that room. Good access to return to this mess. Now I have a blue ring. So let's get this thing. Triforces and no bow. I don't have an Armos item yet. That's another thing to keep in mind. Blue ring shop is now expensive meat shop. Aquamantis! is a terrible room. Got a bracelet. Got a meat block. Dungeon. Raft is not required yet, but a dungeon on a raft spot that gives you an exploration item is certainly something to keep in mind when the final decision on was it ladder and raft required gets made. Dang. Get wrecked, money. Get wrecked, door repair. I don't have any money. Oh no. I should save and quit now. Apologizing for nothing. You're not sorry at all. On the screen? Oh, what even? And at this point, I want to see what the item is anyway, and the Triforce and the floor item can't both be in the same room, so that top room I'm not worried about yet. The Patra is the room I'm worried about. Is this... yeah, okay. So this room is not worth leaving. There's a Triforce. There's an any key. Okay. Make sure I get out of this section first. Then we can toot. Liar. If I can ever actually afford a potion. I have 5 triforces. I only care about. I need one more, but then it's going to be all about dungeon items. That might have been a good place in an actual race to have taken the potion. I'm going to level 8 after this. Or I guess I could check the graveyard. I still haven't done anything on Death Mountain, oh my goodness. Same time, if you don't have to go up there, don't go up there. He said as he decided to head up there. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go, 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 go. Brief moment when you're like, no, I have 10 hearts. Wow. I'm now in the, so that was actually here. Thank you. What an entrance. Just a room. That's gotta be the creepiest thing in a place like this. You walk into a room, there's just nothing there. Not from the player's perspective, but from like the actual explorer's perspective. It's like, that's weird. So there's gonna be a staircase down here that goes to the top section of everything. Just because of the way this place is pieced together at this point. Ganon's room. What's up here still? There's two rooms. The worst that can happen is we catch a Goma. Goodness. And they rolled up, I'm pretty sure, at this point. Gone. It's just gone. And it's this room. Fred. You better believe I'm still picking it up. Nobody cares where the compass was. Free heart. It's weird how, like, the controller reversed flag in your head is turned on easily sometimes, but it can't be turned off easily. All right, where's the bow? I think I have to go back into level 8 at this point. Because it's the one where I know where it is. Up for the goodies. Wow. We tried. So much Second Quest 9 lately, it feels weird. Of course, I made it this far into the seed without seeing a Wizarobe, and here they are. I just want to go straight to the bombing. This also means I'm not going to up A out of here. Have not been hit by one bomb. Of course, this room has nothing. It's too late. That's not a room. That's not an exit. Oh my goodness, I screwed up. It's only staircase 2? Okay. Oh no. Somehow dodged that. Controller with the reversing. I'm not. I'm kind of near a potion shop. Thank you, game. Show me an item. Thank you. Pretty sure I caught the beam, which is unfortunate. Get to the right. And that's where we are now. This is kind of unfortunate because there's like a bunch of rooms here where this was the last real room. Yeah. That's actually funny. Because I was like taking note of that room a couple of rooms down from here as I didn't actually see that door open. I was one bat away. Ganon's all the way over here, and I don't have a red ring. Alright, I need a refill. You know what? This is as good as a refill as any. Potion shops near here. Not really. So I want to go back a level. it's completely the second quest, so this is 8. Now we're done. It's just time. Is there a better way to get there? That's the only question that's really left. Any number of rooms I'd have to go through. Oh, no, yeah. I'm like looking at the way to go up and then right and weave around all that instead of doing everything I did. No, the answer is actually right here. I have 19 rupees. Well, no, I haven't been in this room yet. Alright, that's a bunch of stabs. I know. At this point, that's beta testing. We did it. Had to dig an extra level. This is not bad compared to most of the double trouble times, I think. Yo, what's up, Haxor? What a boss lady. It's true.
So I won the last one with an hour. That was another hour, then 120. I had 120. The winner has been averaging about like something in the 60 minute range for all these races. So if I can still stick in here, that would be good. Alright, I've gotta go be a responsible adult, whatever that means. Speedruns Espanol is still doing their Mega Man marathon. They're almost there. They're into 0-4. Jam's in level 5. Host and Jam. Thanks, Haxor. Have a good one.